First and foremost, I would like to say thank you po, Sec Galvez, General Centino, General Peña, of course, to President Bongbong Marcos and VP Sara and along the, with other senators. Nakikita po namin the response of the national government is swift and it has given us ray of hope that one day soon we will be able to see justice. As I have always said, the governor is a working governor. A weekend, he has a choice to tell the people to come back another time. He has a choice to pwede siyang umalis, magbakasyon, but he decided na kulang yung Monday up to Friday sa trabaho niya. And he has to open the door of our home so that people can enter and approach him. It is only but right that the governor be given justice. Na-appreciate ko po ang ginagawa ng gobyerno sa you're trying very hard na mahuli talaga ang culprit and ma-unmask yung mastermind. At sa paniniwala ko po, katulad ng paniniwala ng mas nakararaming taga Negros Oriental, unmasking the culprit, unmasking the mastermind, and putting them behind bars will bring peace once again to this once peaceful province of ours. Magiging mapayapa muli ang Negros Oriental. And we owe that sa ating mga anak, sa anak ng ating mga anak. Nakakahiya po kung ang ating Negros Oriental na napaka-peaceful sa mga nakaraang mga taon at hindi natin pagtutulungan na hanapin ang kapayapaan sa pamamagitan ng hustisya, nakakahiya po sa ating next generation of children. We owe it to them to bring peace once again to Negros Oriental. Again, Secretary Galvez, PNP and the Philippine Army, I think nahirapan akong maghanap ng word eh. I think thank you will never be enough. Talagang taus-puso po yung aming pasasalamat sa ginagawa ninyo. Hindi po kayo natutulog. And I'm also praying and hoping na tulad ng paniniwala ko na hindi din natutulog ang Diyos. Salamat po. Thank you.
I guess we could now proceed with the open forum. So we have CERNS, the representatives of national, regional, and local media. So one question and follow up, Dr. Sir. Sige, I'd like to acknowledge, sir. Kailala kay sir, the question.
We are witnessing the press briefing on the latest in the slay of Negros Oriental Governor Ruel Degamo. We heard Defense Secretary Carlito Galvez Jr. giving President Marcos Jr.'s orders for the province. The president wants authorities to apprehend all suspects and dismantle the lawlessness in the province. The secretary extends condolences to the family. Next to speak was AFP Chief General Andres Centino, saying they will be creating a task force that will support and coordinate all law enforcement agencies in Negros Oriental. He said they have already formed a group that will be selecting the members of said task force. Centino reiterated the security will be upheld in the province to appease the fear of the people. The wife of slain Governor Degamo, Mayor Janice Degamo, recalled memories of her husband and how he was as a public servant. She thanks the government of the efforts it is giving to prioritize seeking justice for the killing of her husband. She asks for peace for the children and the constituents of the province.